What's up, everybody? Today I'm loading shingles on the roof. We're sending them up to the roof on a conveyor belt the long way. They want to show y'all I'm loading shingles on the conveyor the long way instead of the short way. The long way time me out a lot more than the short way will, but you know, it is what it is. That's what's easy for the driver that's on the roof that I'm sending the shingles to. So hey, it is what it is. Another dollar, another paycheck, another day. Thank you, Jesus. Either way, it's a blessed day for me. You feel me? If you like this video, take the time to subscribe, like the video, and comment on the video. What made things different about this video is I'm loading the shingles on the roof the long way instead of sideways. Sideways will make it go a lot faster, but the driver don't want to do it the way he want me to send him up to him the long way, which will take a lot longer. So hey, here we are. That's the difference between this video and the video I did last week of me loading the shingles on the roof sideways. We're sending him up on a conveyor belt sideways. Today I'm doing it the long way. This is a fun job. It's a fun job through the labor pool. It pays $9.50 instead of $8.25, so you know, hey. And I get over 8 hours a day. They clock me in at 6:30, but I don't show it to 7. So you know, I get paid from 6:30. I try to be done by 4:30, 5 o'clock. With that way, I can cash out every day with 10 hours. You know what I mean? That'll give me 10 hours a day times 5 days a week. That's 50 hours. And then I go to another labor pool on Saturday and make another 8 hours. So they give me 58 hours for the week and 18 hours of overtime every week. I just wish that the mindset that I got now at 37, I had this in my younger days, because I made a lot of money since 18 years old, but a lot of it got messed up on foolishness. Ready?
That's good coming out.
Okay. Huh?
don't need that, I'll put it aside. I got somebody, that's me. Ain't nothing gonna fall today. we'll crank it over there.
I see what the shirt say, Orlando, just do it. That's all there is to it, just do it. Whatever plans you got in life, whatever goals you got in life, just do it. Don't just talk about it, be about it, just do it. Put actions behind them words. Don't just let words be dried up words. Put actions behind them words, just do it. Just like the Nike chat say, just do it, baby, just do it. Whatever you want to do, just do it. No matter what nobody think, no matter what nobody got to say, just do it. So when I first started this YouTube channel, a lot of people said it wasn't a good idea. But look at it now. Look at all the good comments I'm getting. Look at all the views I'm getting. Look at all the subscribers I'm getting. I'm going to continue to do what I do. Because at the end of the day, whether the thing go right or wrong, the only person that's fat is me. The only person I answer to is the man above, which is God. So if you ain't God, I don't care what you say or think. And it's just that simple right here in the Raymond Tackler Forever world. You feel me? I'm waiting on the driver. He nailed down some stackers so that way the shingles won't move as he's stacking them. That won't fall everywhere. Then he got to pick them up, re-pick them up, restack them all over again, you know?
Huh?
Let's get it.
One big girl. Come on, big girl. Come on, big girl. Woo.
up for him.
Yeah, I got the driver teaching me how to work the electronic log they doing now. I didn't know that local truck driver was going to the electronic log. You know what I mean? It's like, wow. So I guess everybody's switching over to the electronic logs and they got to take their breaks at a certain time and all that whatnot, because we just had to rush back a 30-minute drive back to the shop to take our break on time. You know what I mean? So now I got the driver teaching me the electronic log that way. I'm ahead of the game when I do get in school, Lord's willing, next year. You know what I'm saying? That way I knew I would have got an update and know what to expect with the electronic log. You know what I'm saying? So I'm spending my lunch break sitting in the truck. Just got done eating. Now I'm sitting here
going over everything he told me about the electronic law and trying to get a good feel for the truck, you know what I mean? Trying to get a good feel for the truck, you know, enjoying the little sights and everything. Just the whole electronic law. I already know what each button mean, what each login, each logo you see mean. You know what I'm saying? This how it look right here at the company I'm working at right now, you know, to get a good look. This is what electronic law look like. Active user, see his number, his name. This the job I'm working with today, you know what I'm saying? So if I learn this system, that'll prepare me for the system. I gotta learn when I start truck driving state to state, you know what I mean? So just getting the heads up. But the thing I do want this right here. I do want this because I like his phone holder. I gotta find that phone holder to get put in my truck. You know what I'm saying? As I ride dedicated or team, whichever paying the most money, I gotta have that phone holder right there. That would come in handy for a lot of future videos as I'm driving.